Hello students, in this short video I will be explaining about the different features of Java. The different features of Java are simple, object oriented, portable, platform independent, secured, robust, architecture neutral, compiled and interpreted, high performance, multi-threaded, distributed and dynamic. So I am specifying 12 different features of Java. The first one is Java is a simple programming language. Second one is Java is purely object oriented. Means that we can write Java programs only by using classes. So all the features of object oriented programming, such as abstraction, encapsulation, data hiding, polymorphism, inheritance, dynamic binding, everything will be applicable in Java programming language. The third feature is portable. Java is carryable. So the programs are, Java programs are portable, means Java programs can be easily copied from one computer to another computer. The fourth feature is Java is platform independent. The word platform means operating system. We have different operating systems such as Windows, Linux, etc. Java is platform independent means the Java program compiled in one operating system can be executed or interpreted in another operating system. Platform independence means the Java program which is compiled in one operating system can be executed in another operating system. So the terms compilation and interpretation came. So it is another feature, Java is both compiled and interpreted. Means Java has to be compiled, then Java has to be interpreted. Compilation is conversion of Java source code to class files or bytecodes, and the interpretation is execution of this Java bytecodes one by one by the Java virtual machine, JVM. So Java is both compiled and interpreted. So the program, the source program compiled in one operating system can be copied to another operating system and can be executed in the second operating system by the help of JVM. This is the feature platform independence. Okay. The next feature I am discussing is security. Java is secured. The programs are secured. The programs are virus free. Security means the programs cannot access the local resources of my computer without my permission or without setting a policy. So if the user does not set the policy as agreeable, then the programs cannot access the local resources. Accessing a local resources is dangerous, or a virus program is always doing that, accessing my local resource. It may be hard disk, it may be my processor, or it may be my RAM. So the local resources cannot be accessed by Java. And so we say that the Java programs are highly secure. The next feature is robust. Robust means strong. Java is a strong programming language. Other programs cannot interfere with Java very easily, and so the attacks on Java programs are less. The next feature, that is the seventh feature, is architecture neutral. Java works on different architectures. That is, it is hardware independent. So the term architecture neutral. The Java programs can be executed in different configuration machines or different types of processes. Next feature is high performance. Java is a high performance language. It can support different types of processings. It can support application programs. It can support web-based programs called applets. It can support databases. It can support networking. So Java is a high performance language. The next feature is Java supports multi-threading. A thread is a part of program under execution. A thread is a part of program under execution. It means that in Windows operating system, I can open Notepad. Same time I can open Paintbrush. Same time I can use my internet. Simultaneously, in the taskbar, it is showing time, which is ticking off, ticking. So these are examples of multiple tasks. So these multiple tasks are executed one by one, but it seems that it is executing simultaneously. And this feature is supported in Java by using a feature called thread. So multiple threads can be executed at a time in Java. Or in other words, a Java program can be designed in such a way that there are multiple threads and each thread executes different tasks. So Java supports multitasking with the help of concept called thread. So I told you earlier that a thread is a part of program under execution. So all these threads are executed one by one in a round robin fashion. And since the processor is of high speed, the user thinks that all the processes are executing simultaneously. This concept is multitasking, and it is supported in Java by using threads called, and so the feature is multi-threading. The next feature is distributed. Java supports network programs. Or Java supports programs which are distributed in different machines. So a main task can be divided into different small tasks. And since Java supports networking, each task can be executed in different machines. So Java supports distribution of this processing. Then next feature is Java is dynamic language. Java supports dynamic binding. Java is a growing language. Java supports, Java is a dynamic language. So the different features discussed were Java is simple, second, object oriented, third, portable, fourth, platform independent, fifth, secured, sixth, robust, seven, architecture neutral, eight, both compiled and interpreted, nine, high performance, 10, multi-threading, 11, distributed, and last one, 12, dynamic. Thank you.